टुडेज सेशन वुड लाइक टू डिस्कस पीएचपी एचटीएमएल स्पेशल कैरेज फंक्शन। पीएचपी एचटीएमएल स्पेशल कैरेज फंक्शन इज यूज टू कन्वर्ट ऑल द अवेलेबल प्री डिफाइंड कैरेक्टर्स इनटू एचटीएमएल एंटिटीज। प्री डिफाइंड कैरेक्टर्स मीन्स एंड, एम्परसैंड, डबल कोट, सिंगल कोट, लेस देन, ग्रेटर देन, दीज आर द प्री डिफाइंड कैरेक्टर्स एंड विच आर यूजिंग एचटीएमएल स्पेशल कैरेज फंक्शन। इट कन्वर्ट्स इनटू एचटीएमएल एंटिटीज, दैट इज एम्परसैंड कन्वर्ट इनटू एंड एएमपी, डबल कोट कन्वर्टेड इनटू एंड कोट, सिंगल कोट एंड हैश 039, लेस देन and LT and greater than and GT. These are the HTML entities which are converted after HTML special care. Why this is required? To prevent hacking. Hackers using SQL injection, hackers insert some characters into our code. Therefore, we have to use HTML special care function to predefined characters. It converts predefined characters into HTML entities. And PHP HTML special chars decode function is the opposite of HTML special chars function. When you convert any code into HTML entities, then again you want to decode, then it will use PHP HTML chars decode function. All the special HTML entities back to the predefined characters. Syntax of HTML special chars is $string, $flags, $encoding and $_encode. Four parameters are there. Parameter values, string, this is a required parameter. This parameter is used to hold the given input string. Which string you want to convert, then use this string here. Flags, this is an optional parameter. This parameter is used to hold the flags value. This parameter defines how to handle codes, invalid encoding and the used document type. Encoding this is an optional parameter also. This parameter holds a string that defines which character set to use in the function, and double encode this is an optional parameter. All the parameters are optional. You have to use only string which holds the value of string. Here it is an example. First we have to see the example here. PHP $res, this is the string is equal to, this is a variable which stores HTML special chars. Less than a, h, reference is equal to mylink. This is the statement which is a string for input for HTML special chars and end quotes. End quotes means it is end quotes, double and single quotes. After converting these special characters into HTML entities, it shows, suppose double quote. First it will take less than, ampersand, less than, semicolon, a, href. It will convert single quote into hash 039, less than, greater than. Here, see the example, me and you. Echo HTML special chars $str. It will show double quote into and AMP semicolon U. Here PHP is best. Single quote and quote semicolon PHP and quote is best. As per the definition of this, it will convert all the five characters into HTML entities. here also 039 means single quote, double quote, and quote, ampersand and amp, less than and lt and jt. Like that it will work. And after you want to decode again, then use decode function. Here end compact means encodes only double quotes, encodes double and single quotes, and doesn't encode any quotes. You have to specify that. Different parameters are there, some of the parameters are optional. Here live demo, after execution it shows in quotes, means you have to convert quotes, single and double quotes, less than and lt, a href is equal to single quote and 039 single quote, semicolon my link, then and again single quote semicolon, then double quote no follow and gt. Separation is by semicolon. When you want to secure your data, secure your code from the hackers, then use this HTML special cache. Thank you.